Next, exercise 2.1. First question. Find the missing value in the following table for the circle with radius, diameter, and circumference given. Missing term. The term is missing term. Which one? The first question is radius given. Which one is missing? Diameter missing and circumference missing. Diameter missing and circumference missing. Now first one, the radius equal to 15 cm. Now first I find out diameter. The diameter, is the twice the radius. Now diameter equal to 2r. Now 2 into 15, 30 centimeter. The diameter is 30 centimeter. Now, circumference of the circle. C equal to 2, 5, r. Now, 2 into 5 value 3.14 into r value 15. You multiply 2 into 15. 30 into 3.14. Now 1.4 into 30. Now 0, 12, 1, 3, 4, 9. Answer 2 by 94.20 centimeter, 94 centimeter, 94.2 centimeter. First question, find out D value, find out and C value, answer over. Second question. Now diameter given, D equal to 24 meter. Which one is missing? Radius missing and circumference missing. Now radius equal to D by 2. D value is 24 divided by 2. Answer 1 times, 2 times. R equal to 12 meter. Now circumference of the circle. Equal to 2, 5, r. Now 2 into 3.14 into r value 12. Now 24 into 3.14 into 24. Now 16, remaining 1, 4, 5, 12. Now 8, 2, 6. Now 6, 13, 21, 5, 7. Answer 75.36 meter. 75.36 meter. Now third question. The circumference given. The circumference C equal to 1760 centimeter. Now find out the radius, find out the diameter. Now circumference equal to 2, 5, r equal to 1760. Now 22 r, which one? I have given pi value 22 divided by 7 into r equal to 760. Now r equal to 760 into 7 divided by 2 into 22. 2 into 22. Now answer second double 1 2 are 2. 8 2 are 16, 21.
8 2 sir 0 now 11 2 sir now 4 2 sir 4 2 sir 0 now 12 out sir 4 out sir 40 now answer 0 280 centimeter 280 centimeter that is radius r is equal to 280 centimeter now diameter equal to now diameter equal to 2 into now 2 into 280 centimeter now answer 560 centimeter 560 centimeter now 3 question first question given radius given find out the diameter diameter and circumference second question diameter given find out the radius and the circumference third question circumference given find out the radius and the diameter that is the diameter that is the diameter next second question the diameter of different circles are given below find the circumference of the first question 49 centimeter now 49 centimeter now 49 centimeter sorry first question the diameter of different circles are given below find the circumference of the circle now d equal to 90 centimeter d equal to 90 centimeter sorry 70 centimeter d equal to 70 centimeter d equal to 70 centimeter now d equal to 70 centimeter now circumference circle equal to c equal to 5d y value 22 divided by 710 d value 70 1 7 7 10 7 7 7 220 centimeter now c equal to 220 centimeter now diameter one find out the circumference formula c equal to pi d circumference equal to pi d now second question d equal to 56 now second question d equal to 56 centimeter 56 centimeter 56 centimeter half meter meter given meter now 56 meter now circumference equal to 5d now 5 22 divided by 17 day d 56 meter now 1 7 7 7 8 7 7 now 22 in day 8 meter now 176 meter now third question d equal to 28 millimeter now c equal to 5d now 522 divided by 7 into 28 millimeter 1 7 7 4 7 7 22 into 4 millimeter 2 into 4 8 2 into 4 88 millimeter given now this question is two part of this now d value given d value given to radius also okay va I given direct answer now c given d value given one part of that c equal to pi d the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r now radius given 2 pi r now diameter given pi d now first question answer 220 centimeter now second is c equal to 176 meter now c equal to millimeter. Next question. Question number 3. Find the circumference of the circle whose radius are given. Find the circumference of the circle. Which one is given? Radius given. R will be given. Find out the circumference of the circle. Now R equal to 49 centimeter. Now circumference C equal to 25 R. Now 2 into 22 divided by 7 into 49 centimeter. 7 7 7 7 7 7 49. Now 2 into 22 into 7. Now 2 into 24. 22, 44, 44 into 7, 28, 22, 28, 30, 308 centimeter, 380 centimeter. The circumference equal to, circumference of the circle equal to 308 centimeter. Now, the R value given 91 millimeter given. Now, C equal to 25 R. Now 2 into 22 divided by 7 into 91 millimeter. Now 7th table. 1 7 7 7. 1 7 7 7 divided by 2. 21. 3 7 7. Now you 2 multiply 44. 44 into 13. 12 divided by 1. 12. 13. Now 4. 4. Answer 2 7 5. 572 millimeter. The circumference is 572 millimeter. Now, question number 4. The diameter of the circular wall is 4.2 meter. What is the circumference? The diameter value given. Now, given value D equal to 4.2 meter. Now circumference of the circle equal to C equal to pi d. Now C equal to 22 divided by 7 into D value 4.2 meter. 1 7 7 7 0. 6 7 7 7 42. Now answer 22 into 0.6. Now 22 into 0.6, you multiply 12 by 1, 12, 13. Now, how many digits do you find? What is the difference? Answer 13.2 meter. 13.2 meter. One rotation given, the 150 rotation given, how much diameter? Now, the distance covered, the distance covered in one rotation equal to the circumference of the circle. The distance covered in one rotation equal to the circumference of the circle. Now circumference of the circle equal to 5d. Why 5d? The given value is diameter. Now 22 divided by 7 is 1.4 meter. 1 7 7 7 0.277. Now answer 22 into 0.2 44. What does it mean? Answer 4.4 meter. Now the distance covered in one rotation. The distance covered in one rotation. Roman rotation equal to 4.4 meter. Next, therefore, the distance covered in covered in one rotation equal to 4.4 meter. The distance covered in 150 rotations. 150 rotation. 150 into 4.4 meter. You multiply 150 into 4.4. Now 0, 20, remaining 2, 6. Now 0, 0, 6. Answer. Answer 0, 0, 6. 6. 23 people per means answer 660 meter. The distance covered in 150 rotation equal to 660 meter. Next question. The question number 6. A ground is in the arm of the circle whose diameter is 350 meter, and athlete makes 4 revolutions. Find the distance covered by the athlete. First question is read. A ground is in the palm of circle. Diameter is 350 meter. And an athlete makes 4 revolutions. Find the distance covered by the athlete. Now solution. Now the diameter given, D equal to 350 meter. Now R equal to D by 2. Now 350 divided by 2. Answer 175 meter. Now R equal to 175 meter. R equal to 175 meter. The circumference which is the distance of one revolution takes.
Is equal to 100 meter. Therefore,
distance covered in 4 revolution equal to 4,400 meter. The distance covered by the athlete 4,400 meter. Next question, question number 7. A mile of length 320 centimeter is made into circular frame of radius 7 centimeter each. How many frames can be made? The length of the wire given, the radius of the circle, radius of the circular frame given. Find out the radius. Now, solution. Length of the wire equal to 1320 centimeter. The radius of the circular plane, the radius of the circular plane frames equal to 7 centimeter. Radius of the circular frames equal to 7 centimeter. Now let x circular frames can be made. How many x circular is given? How many circular frame made? I given x. Now answer C equal to 2 pi r. C equal to 2 pi r. Circumference 2 pi r. Now 2 × 7 × 7. Now 7 cancel and the 44 centimeter. The circumference equal to 27 centimeter. Circumference 44 centimeter. Now the circumference of the circle. Now circumference of x circular frames should be equal to the length of the wire. The circumference of the x circular frames should be equal to length of the wire. Length of the wire. 300. The circumference of the circle 44x equal to 1320 centimeter. Now x equal to 1320 divided by 44. Now fourth table. 1 4 are 4. Now fourth table. 3 4 are 12. Remaining 3 4 are 12. Now 1 9 are 11. 3 11 are 33. 0. Now x equal to 30. Therefore 30 circular frames can be made. The 30 circular frames can be made. Next question. Question number 8. A rose garden is in the form of circle of radius 63 meter. The gardener want to fancy it at the rate of rupees 150 per meter. Find the cost of fancying. The rose garden is in the form of circular radius 63 meter. The gardener want to the fancy the rate of per meter 150 rupees. per meter 120 rupees. Find the total cost. Find the total cost. Already exam some method, same method of exam sum. Now the first solution. The radius of the rose garden. The radius of the rose garden. Garden equal to 63 meter. Radius of the rose garden equal to 63 meter. Now circumference of the circle. Now 2 into 22 divided by 7 into 63. Now 1 7 7 9 7 7 63. Now 2 into 22 into 9. 2 into 22 44 into 9. 36 remaining 3 36 39. 396 meter. The circumference of the circle is equal to 396 meter. 396 meter. Now the fencing per meter, how much is 150 rupees? The cost of fencing. The cost of fencing 1 meter equal to rupees 150. 1 meter equal to rupees 150. 1 meter equal to rupees 150. The cost of fencing 396 meter rupees 150 in the 396. You multiply 396 into 150. Now 000. Now 30 remaining 3. Now 45 48 remaining 4. 15 90. Now 6 9 3. Now 0 0. 14 remaining 1 19 remaining 1 4 5. Answer rupees 59,400 rupees. 59,400 rupees. The cost of fencing 396 meter equal to 59,400. The cost of fencing how much? 59,400 rupees. Next topic, objective type questions. First question, question number 9. The farmer used to find the circumference of. The circumference of the circle. 2 5 r unit. 2 5 r unit. Direct formula. Next, 10th question. In the formula, C equal to 2 5 r. R refers to the C equal to 2 pi r. C equal to 2 pi r means what? The circumference of the circle equal to 2 pi r. Now C means circumference of the circle, 2 value and 5 constant value, and the r radius. Now r equal to reference to radius. Direct answer, fourth one. Next question number 11. If the circumference of the circle A, is 80 to 5, then the value of r. Now circumference. Now C equal to 82.5. C equal to the circumference of circle is 82.5. Now circumference of circle C equal to 82.5. Now circumference of the part of the 2.5 r equal to 82.5. Now r equal to, now don't give the value, 82.5 divided by 2 into 5. 5 by cancel. 1 2 are 2. 4 2 are 1. 1 2 are. Now r equal to 41. R equal to 41 centimeter. R equal to 41 centimeter. Question number. Answer is 1. Answer is 1. Now, 12th question. The circumference of a circle is always. Always. Circumference of the circle is always. The four answer given. The 3 times of its diameter. Exactly how many times of? 3 times exactly. Diameter 3 times. No. The 3 times of the its diameter. Diameter 3 times. Exactly. Now more than 3 times of its diameter. More than 3 times. More than 3 times. That's it. Less than 3 times of the diameter. Now 3 times of the radius. 3 times of the radius. One example. Now D equal to 7 centimeter. We mean D equal to diameter equal to 7. Now circumference of circle. Now C equal to 5D. Now 22 divided by 7 into 7. 7 7 cancel. Now 22. Now the answer is D value 7. Circumference also 22. Now you see more than 3 times of the diameter. More than 3 times of the diameter. Correct or not? Correct. Now one more answer. You see, less than 3 times of the diameter. Now that is wrong. Answer is more than 3 times of the diameter. More than 3 times of the diameter. Now answer is 2. Thank you, student.